Hello, I'm Twinson, the hero of this adventure. Can you see me up in the box up there with my girlfriend Zoe? That's my trusty friend Dinofly on the right, and that's a portrait of Sendel, our benevolent goddess, who breathes life into everything. Thanks to the medallion and the magical power she gave me, I was able to save our beautiful planet Twinsun. I had to investigate all the islands to save Zoe and prevent our world from being destroyed. The terrible dictator Funfrock had the entire planet in his grip until I came along. Yep, I'm proud to say Zoe and I are expecting good news. We'll soon be hearing the pitter-pat of tiny feet, so we gotta hurry up and get everything ready. Our world lives in peace nowadays. Everything's calm, and we all have our place in the sun.
Twinson, rush to the downtown pharmacy and find a cure for Dinofly. He's just crashed in the garden and looks injured.
Magic ball. When you wear your ancestral tunic, you'll be able to bounce it at your enemies.
Hello? This is the text of the ancient prophecy. It's intended for my family, in case my descendants are also called by Sendel. Hopefully, I'll never need it again. And that's all I've got left from the house that Funfrock raised.
You just found your holo map. To use it, look in the inventory by pressing Shift, or simply press Tab. You have found 3 darts.
My future descendants, I have lent to Miss Bloop's private museum the medallion and the ancestral tunic which rightfully belong to you. Signed, Twinson.
I'm going to see the dino fly. It just landed behind the house. Don't forget that you can change the perspective by pressing Enter.
Medallion. By storing magic, it will enable you to bounce your ball at your enemies.
Hi!
Hey! You know, you look just like the guy in the picture.
My injured dino fly? Could you help me treat my injured dino fly?
Hello, miss.
I'm looking for something to cure my injured dino fly.
Sorry, but I don't have anything for a dino fly. If you are interested in an item, stand in front of it and do action.
But I have an idea how you can help your friend.
Hi, could you help me treat my injured dino fly?
Here's the deal. I will tell you how to treat your dino fly if you would bring back my umbrella. Use your smarts, but remember, life ain't make weight.
Could you tell me why you're following me?
The umbrella, please.
That's my... Excuse me, I thought it was mine. I'm so embarrassed. I keep...
You just found the customer's umbrella.
Your
Hi.
Welcome to the Inter-Islands Ferry, Mr. Twinson. For 10 caches, where do you want to go?
Desert Island.
You have a ferry ticket.
You can board as soon as the storm's over.
Locked.
Tell me, Twinsen, did you find something to cure the dino fly?
I was told to go see the healing wizard on Desert Island. He'll be able to help my dino. Day, Master. Master, how do you explain a storm in this season?
This storm, I wanted to go visit it, but my lighthouse is closed and I can't find the keeper anywhere. Only he could help me reach the top of the building, where I'll have to do my move to utter a conjuration. It's the only way to stop this storm that utilizes the army, but I need an outpost keeper.
Could you help me treat my injured dino fly? Could you help me treat my injured dino fly? Could you help me treat my injured dino fly? Could you help me treat my injury? Hi there, Joe. Still having problems with your magical powers?
No, thanks. Seems to be okay now.
Mr. Twinson, I was rehearsing a new tune when this filthy Twirloo chewed up my guitar. Besides, it looks like he's got others before me. Well, back to the lighthouse, otherwise I'll get in hot water.
Twinson, what are you doing? I'm counting on you to take care of the Dinofly, and my lord is seeking adventures in the underground instead. It's beyond your control. You have to play the hero.
All right, Zoe. I'll take you back.
So, Twinson, there's a monster coming soon?
Yes, the family will soon be larger.
We're so happy, you know. It's our first, and it should come any time now.
I just bumped into the keeper, who was going back to the lighthouse. He told me that a true hero had just saved him from a voracious monster.
I freed him!
Bravo! And now, if you appreciate great art, let's meet at the lighthouse. You'll see what you'll see.
From the planet Twin Sun, we come to you in a spirit of peace. Thank you for dispersing this storm which prevented us from landing. We have observed your planet for many cycles now and have decided to come and study your culture on the spot. We have traveled through space solely with the goal of discovering your civilization.
Hello.
Greetings, Twin Sunian. We are your friends. We come in peace to your planet. We wish only to know you and to share our knowledge with you. Have trust in our friendship.
Could you help me treat my injured dino fly? Could you help me treat my injured dino fly? Hello. I'm looking for the healing wizard. I must treat my dino fly.
Oh, that's you. Hi. I'm sorry that the healer Karaoke is away. When he'll be back is anyone's guess. If it's an emergency, try the School of Magic. You can borrow this vial. I don't think Master Karaoke has much use for it.
You just found a flask of gallic acid. It's often used to restore ancient documents.
Mister, for only 7 caches, you can visit all Temple Park, including the inside of the Temple of Boo.
Okay by me.
Careful, sir! Keep off the grass!
Hello.
And try some darker shooting. The price is 4 caches.
Okay by me.
You have found 3 darts.
Bravo, sir! You won this magnifico balloon.
Thank you.
Hello! Allow me to introduce the Grand Rector of the School of Magic.
Welcome, Twinson. I'd be honored to have you study with us, but even though you once saved our world, you'll still have to pass the same tests as the other students. Do you wish to join our school?
I'd like to treat my dino fly first.
You'll obtain the power to heal by passing one of the tests of wizardry. But first you have to enroll. Upon graduation, you get an additional level of magic. Inscription fee is 120 caches. Are you ready to start right away?
Okay by me.
You are now a member of our school. To become a wizard, you must first pass three tests, in any order you wish. You can bring me the result of each test at your leisure, but I will give you your wizard's diploma and your new level of magic only after you succeed in all three tests. Ah, only the wizards are able to read this. Once you pass through this door, you will have to be both fast and accurate. Stand in the middle of the room and, with the help of your ball, reverse all the magic symbols. Bravo, Twinson. You have earned this blowgun. It provides accurate and rapid shots.
You now have a blowgun. It fires darts fast and accurately.
Hey, Jerome.
Hello, Twinson. In spite of my powerful telescope, I saw only a couple of flying saucers pass behind the moon. The Esmers must live on the hidden side. Here's the part that Zoe needs for your car.
Jerome Baldino just gave you a part that Zoe needs to fix the car.
Hi.
Welcome to the Inter-Island Ferrista. For 12 caches, where do you want to go? Where do you want to go?
Citadel Island.
You have a ferry ticket.
Gee, thanks, Twinsen. Now I'll be able to finish up the car. Oh, Baldino called recently. He says he forgot to give you a portable radio, and he wants you to come by and pick it up.
Hello.
Welcome to the Inter-Island Ferry, Mr. Twinsen. For 10 caches, where do you want to go?
Desert Island.
You have a ferry.
In spite of my powerful telescope, here, this is that portable radio I forgot to give you. Sorry about the mix-up, but I think you'll agree it was worth waiting for.
You now own a portable radio. You can now receive calls from your friends.
Hello, Twinsen? That's it. I fixed the car. You should give it a whirl. I'm bringing it to Desert Island.
Twinsen, if you want to try out the car, just go to the racetrack or the desert. As long as I'm here, I'm going to catch up on a little shopping. I'll meet you back at the house.
Balsam.
Hello?
If you think you can follow me, go to the starting line. Hello? If you think you can follow me, go to the...
You still have two tests to pass. For the test of the balsam, you'll have to fetch me a balsam. It's a rare plant. For the test of the slate, you must first go to the island called the Dome of the Slate, a stone's throw away from Citadel Island. You can bring me the result of each test at your leisure. I love the smell of garden balsam. Anyway, in exchange for the flower, here's the horn of the blue triton. It'll make you a healer.
You own the horn of the blue triton. You can use it to heal yourself or someone else.
Welcome to the Inter-Island Fenister. For 12 caches, which one to go? Which one to go?
Citadel Island.
You have a ferry.
Where you want.
Hello.
Where do you want to go, Twinson?
The island of the Dome of the Slate.
Too old for these acrobatics. Twinson, your performance was exemplary. Here's your reward, this slate. It allows you to memorize images that you see, such as maps.
You now own a magic slate, which allows you to keep a copy of all kinds of images.
Now then, meet me at the School of Magic. I've got a surprise for you.
Hello.
Where do you want to go, Twinson?
Desert Island.
Thank you.
Bravo, Twinson. You now bear the title of wizard. I don't have any spare wizard's parade tunics left, but there is a peddler on the island. I'll contact him and ask him to give you one. Go find him. Also, let your beard grow.
You just received your wizard's diploma. Plus, you just earned a new level of magic. Green ball.
Listen to me. I must inform you of some very concerning news. Almost all the wizards of Twinson have disappeared, and no one knows where they are. They must be found, and you are the only one who can accomplish this noble task. The school is counting on you, Twinson.
Disappeared? Master, this is grave news. I'll do all in my power to find them. Trust me. Hello. Did you see a wizard walk this way recently?
Hello. I saw Kerouac pass by a while back. Told me the Esmers had invited him someplace or other. Regardless, he was going to the Hacienda. My dear sir, my goods are only available to fully licensed wizards. Ah, you must be Twinson. Congratulations for passing your examination. If you want a magician's tunic, it'll only cost you 50 cashes. We'll throw in a false beard to make you look like an old magician. Interested?
Okay by me. Uh-oh, I don't have enough cashes. Okay by me.
You just found a parade outfit for the wizards. It'll make you look like an old wizard.
There is a top-secret exchange program currently reserved for the wizards. Come discover our science and civilization and show us your magic in return. You'll get rich in knowledge and experience. Don't mention it to your school of magic yet. It's too early. They would not understand. Are you ready to come spend some time on our planet?
Okay by me.
Please come in, Master. Here we are, Master, on our way to Zeelish. Relax. The trip will not be very long.
You have found a translator. Now you'll be able to understand the Esmer language.
No, that device is not the tourist information terminal. Don't touch anything, please.
Welcome to Zeelish, the planet of 1,000 wonders. Its beauty will dazzle your eyes. The kindness of its inhabitants will warm your heart. We are the craftsmen of your happiness. Have trust in our friendship. In our laboratories, our scientists are developing a technology of the future, capable of crossing space to come meet you personally. Come. Come share our science. If you don't meet with him, you might at least get a glance of our most high emperor. With unequaled kindness, he oversees our planet with skill and leniency. At the palace doors, you will get a look at his personal guard. They are imperial warriors who perform a majestic parade every day. After that, you will try your luck in one of our extraordinary casinos where you might win the total jackpot. And don't forget to get a taste of our culinary specialties. Feel free to help yourself to a second slice of our unique firefly tart. And to crown your evening, you can learn our local dances in one of our prestigious clubs. By no means. You shouldn't leave Zeelish without witnessing the unique, the incomparable, the one and only ceremony of Dark Monk, our all-powerful god. Emerging from the crater of the volcano, amid a shimmer of lava explosions, his statue will inscribe the redemption of our people in letters of fire. Only then will you leave Zeelish, your head filled with images and your heart ablaze with zest for life. Meanwhile, and awaiting your visit here, We thank you for your kind attention to our modest presentation.
No, that device is not the tourist information terminal. Don't touch anything, please.
Starting the automatic guidance system from the control tower.
Welcome to Zeelish, Master. Follow me, I will take you to your Twinsonian colleagues. Please come in, Master.
It's me, Joe the Elf, here, old friend. Good to see you again.
That's him! That's the Twinsonian we're looking for! Arrest him!
Hey, Twinson! Great bumping into you. Say, you don't seem to be that buddy-buddy with the locals. Soon as they heard your name, they jumped you, knocked you out, and stole your wizard's costume. And now, we're in jail.
Thanks, Joe. But what are you doing here?
Actually, I was with the wizards when the Esmers invited them to this planet. Now they're being held captive by the Emperor and claim the Esmers want to kidnap the children of Twinsen. I got scared, so I left and found you there.
What do the wizards say?
They say the Esmers left for our planet to kidnap Twinsen's children. They say nothing can be done, but I still have hope. I'm sure you will succeed in reaching the Astroport to steal a shuttle and go save those children.
I can't believe it! There are two of them in this cell! Open the doors! I'm gonna put the funny one in his own cell!
Sorry, sir, you may not enter here. It is restricted to the Astroport personnel.
You must vacate the premises, sir. You are disturbing the work of our technicians.
found an itinerary token. You can now use an Esmer shuttle.
Hello, Twinsen? Zoe here. Come quickly to the house. Some really strange things are going on. You're here. It's horrible. The Esmers have kidnapped the children aboard a shuttle. Nobody knows where they are or how to find them. You've got to go look for them.
And nobody did anything?
No. Baldino left a little earlier for the Emerald Moon, where he'd noticed that something was wrong. He left the protopack in working order downtown at the baggage claim, where you can pick it up.
But what can I do? How do I find the trail of the lost children?
You should go to the School of Magic. Now that you're a wizard, they can probably help you.
Ah, Mr. Twinsen, your friend Baldino left me a crate for you. It's in the basement, a brown crate with a big label on top. Just follow the arrow, bring it back here, and I'll open it. If you need help, ask my colleagues downstairs.
Thank you.
I got enough problems without you touching stuff, so get lost.
Hi.
Hey, mister. If you want, I can carry your crate up to the exit for 102 little cashes.
Okay.
Go back up the stairs. You'll get your crate. I'll send it directly to the reception.
Go ahead, Mr. Twinson. It's your property, isn't it?
You just found the protopack. Put it on, and you'll fly a few inches above the ground.
Hi.
Where do you want to go, Twinson?
Desert Island.
Good day, Master. Master, the children of Twin Sun have been kidnapped by the Esmers. Can you help? Maybe a spell to help us know where they were taken?
No. Twin Sun, only you can save them. But before you confront the Esmers, you will have to reinforce your powers. And only the Ball of Sendel can accomplish this.
Where could I find it?
Shortly after Funfrock's disappearance, it was hidden on Citadel Island by the Weather Wizard. He placed it in a cage of ice, which he then bound with a powerful spell. According to him, only the power of lightning is capable of freeing the ball.
Twinson, if you want to take a little sea trip, jump on my back.
Incandescence. These pearls are highly prized by magicians. They will enable you to complete a spell.
Hi.
Where do you want to go, Twinson?
Citadel Island. don't forget to finish the lightning potion. To do so, go to the desert island to find a pearl of incandescence.
You just found the Ring of Lightning. Use it to find Sendel's ball.
Yes, that's exactly what I needed. I'm going to use it on the map of the sewers. Organic acid has revealed a text previously invisible. It mentions a small pyramid that was in my possession. Here, it's yours.
Your neighbor just gave you a pyramid-shaped key. Sendel to contact you in case of danger.
Twinson, I am on Emerald Moon. I have uncovered a diabolical plot organized by the Esmers. The kidnapping of the wizards and the children was only a small part of their plan. They are about to destroy our planet. Listen, Twinson, you must meet me.
But how can I do that? You left on your spaceship, and I don't have one.
The Esmers have set up a base somewhere on Desert Island. Find it and steal a shuttle. You are the only one who can save Twinson.
Hi.
Where do you want to go, Twinson?
Desert Island.
Thank you.
itinerary token.
Identification. I repeat, give your password for identification.
Code Operation Green Moon.
Right code.
Twinson,
You are here at last. It's horrible. The Esmers have built some reactors on Emerald Moon in order to propel it towards Twin Sun and explode our planet. They obey their god, who was miraculously reincarnated, and they want to fulfill an ancient prophecy, which is supposed to return their planet to its ancient heavenly look.
Yeah, it's true. We have been deceived by Dark Mond, our god who reappeared. This must be stopped. But the reactors are indestructible. They are remote controlled from Zelish. The center which controls them has been built on Island CX. Our only hope of avoiding the disaster is to destroy it.
Quickly, we must save Twinson.
I will take you to the Dissonance. Only they can help us. They always haunt the bars and the slightly shaded places. Meanwhile, we must leave. We can't stay here, baby.
Stop!
I left my vessel near the outside of the crater. We'll be able to escape through the yard. I damaged the vessel during landing. I need some time for repairs. The Zelishian fuel is called Gazogem. It's very powerful. You should go get some.
But Jerome, I've got to find Island CX and destroy the machines that control the lunar reactors.
Of course, but I'll need this Gazogem sooner or later. Besides, it will allow me to transform your protopack and increase its performance.
Bravo. closer!
The price of admission to the casino is 5 zlotys. Would you like to enter?
It's okay.
Hello, sir, and welcome to Gambling Paradise. You can try your luck at the gaming tables or the slots. It's your choice.
Come on, baby. Come on. Come to Papa. Come to Papa.
Welcome, my dear sir, welcome, welcome to our Wheel of Fortune. So, you're the one fate has chosen today to try for our super jackpot. Excellent, excellent. Now, just stand behind the wheel on the small podium, give it a whirl, and maybe, maybe I say, you will hit it big.
Bonsai!
Thank you.